I work at T-Mobile, which is the fastest growing US wireless carrier. And within the company, I work in a division called engineering. I am the lead of the distributed data systems team. So within that team, we support Cassandra, Oracle, Elk, and Kafka. When I first started getting into Cassandra, of course, grabbed the O'Reilly book, which was awesome. And then that was enough to get some starting point. But then more so, as I started to learn more about, wanting to learn more about Cassandra, there was DataStax Academy. The videos and going through all those were shockingly well produced for such a free product. T-Mobile, we're looking for enterprise support. So when we're looking at Cassandra and moving towards that NoSQL model, it's all about the looking for that enterprise support there. So we're able to find DataStax, and throughout the time we've been working with them, partnering them through lots of trainings, and we actually do some weekly sessions, bringing people on site, and it's been a great journey. Open source, I think, is a fantastic foundation because it allows you to jump into a product and see that product, use the free version. And for me, I find it really helpful that when I'm troubleshooting issues, I will actually actively read through all the code, particularly like with the drivers. When I'm trying to troubleshoot with the developers, I'm able to do that. We've done a number of migrations. We're doing migrations from Oracle to Cassandra, specifically DataStax. And that's where we're able to bring some of the advanced technologies from the DataStax stack, specifically Spark. So we're able to really minimize our migrations with the streaming. As far as defining success, especially from a distributed data systems team, what we're really tracked on are response times. But even more important than response times is availability. If the system is down, if I can't respond to the query, or worse, give invalid or corrupt information, that's a failure, which is really unacceptable. We've been able to utilize the DataStax platform to really help bring those down, that we're able to handle node failures, hardware failures, and be able to get that resiliency as well as the redundancy across the data centers. So DataStax Accelerate, it's been a really interesting conference. But for me, what was really fascinating and most helpful is I've been able to set up a lot of meetings with different product managers and different management throughout DataStax, and putting a face to a name and being able to think about how can we apply this in our own model as we look to future projects and future goals.